a country the size of a world, afloat on three of the Earth's great oceans, broad-shouldered, granite-muscled, open-hearted. A march of endless horizons revealed one upon the next in relentless, breathtaking magnificence. Celebrate a journey of the heart, a journey over Canada. Lifetime is long enough, no heart sufficiently restless, no spirit a match for this indomitable domain. By mankind's hand, this ceaseless reach has been barely touched, never tamed. Still today, it stretches aloof and unhindered in serene beauty and majesty, unseen, unknown, unconcerned. So in the end, the true measure of this eternal and glorious Canada exists not in rock and race, not in mountain and prairie, not in coast or shield or ice. It exists in the imaginations it fires, the dreams it nurtures, the hopes to which it gives birth.
For strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all those things that don't change, come what may. For the good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way.
Think I'll go out to Alberta. The weather's good there in the fall. I've got some friends that I could go to work in for. Still,
if I get before the snow flies and things are looking good, would you meet me if I send you down the fair? But by then it would be winter, not too. And the